money at stake. Stop at Hong Kong.
Right.
A trip to Hong Kong, Scott.
Stop.
Oh.
This ought to do it.
We got to.
All right, Michael, here you go. Who's the champion?
We got
Kathy or Michael?
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck! And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Jamarkin!
Thank you, Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. And now, with any further ado, let's meet the players who'll be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, Will Dent. How are you, Will?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
Will, where are you from?
Los Angeles.
From Los Angeles. It says here, Will, it says you once jumped off a moving train. Why?
Well, we were on our way to see the salt mines just outside of Salzburg, Austria. And we saw the train station go by very quickly. And we went and asked the conductor. He said the train wasn't going to stop until it got to Moscow. So we said, well, it's time to bail out. And the train slowed down on a curve. We bailed.
Great. All right, well, good luck. You hope you don't have to jump off here and you take the money before
you... I almost
you...
fell when the thing was turning.
I understand. All right, well, welcome to the show.
Thanks.
And we're going to talk to our returning champion, Rosie Gamboa, with $12,422. Rosie, we all figure that you can throw one heck of a party for that kind of money, and we appreciate your offer to do that. I think we caught her off guard a little
bit. No, I'm going to invite you all to the party.
Your party, all right.
Yes.
Well, that's a big party, $12,422.
Oh, we'll have a good time.
Let's add, you want to add more to it and see if you can do an even bigger party?
Oh, of course.
I figured as much. Okay, let's meet your other challenger. It is Rona Binder. Is it Binder?
It's Binder, all right.
Smart, huh?
Yeah, you got it.
I have a mind like a steel trap. Before the show, Rona said, don't call me Rona. So I didn't. I call you Rona, right?
Very good. Very good. Thank you.
I'm quick. All right. Now, Rona, it says that you do something with toothbrushes, other than the obvious.
What? Well, I manufacture them. I figured somebody's got to do it. Why not be me?
Someone says one person making all that money.
That's right.
Well, maybe you can make some more money today.
Thanks.
You ready?
I hope so.
Okay. Now, players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzz and answer gives you three spins, and a correct multiple choice answer gives you one spin. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because, as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, fabulous prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop! You make money, as I did. I'm up to a lot of bucks. However, on occasion, you can hit a whammy. If you do that, he takes away all your money and will depress you, make you cry, and sadden everyone, and we don't want to do that. So stay away from him. With that in mind, are you ready for your first question?
Yes, ready.
Here
yes.
It is. If you've got this color eyes, you may squint a lot because they're the most sensitive to light. What? Rona?
Blue.
What color eyes do you have? Rona says it's blue. Is the correct answer blue, brown, or gray? Will?
I'm going to go with brown.
Brown, says Will. Let's go to Rosie.
I know. It's definitely blue.
Blue. The most light-sensitive eyes are indeed blue.
Oh, right.
Yes. Will doesn't get any. You got blue eyes, though, Will. Right? And Rosie picks up a spin. What color? Blue. And Rona picks up three, and you don't have blue eyes. You have brown eyes.
Not.
Well, you picked up three spins anyway. All right, second question. Recently, Barbara Walters asked Johnny Carson at what age he lost his virginity. What age did Johnny answer? Rona?
I think he said 17.
17, all right. Is the correct answer 17, 16, or 18, Will?
18.
Will says it's 18. What do you think, Rosie?
Oh, boy. I'm going to go with 18.
Go with 18. All right, Johnny claims it occurred at age 17.
All right.
Will doesn't pick up any spins. Rosie stays at one, and Rona picks up and goes to six. All right, we're going to go to the next question, which is as opposed to going to the question before, which would be rather ridiculous. Here we go. What state boasts the oldest city in the entire United States, Will?
Florida.
Florida. Is the correct answer Florida, Virginia, or Hawaii? Rosie?
He sounds like he knows what he's talking about. Let's go with Florida.
Well, we'll find out. Let's go over to Rona.
I'm going to go with Florida also.
Florida, the country's oldest city is St. Augustine, Florida. Oh, indeed. Oh. All right. Will goes to 3, and Rosie to 2, and Rona to 7. Here we go. A Los Angeles rare book dealer recently paid $4,250 for what actress's little black book? Rosie.
Marilyn Monroe.
Okay. Is the correct answer Marilyn Monroe, Gloria Swanson, or Mae West? Will?
Mae West.
Mae West, says Will. Let's go over to Rona.
I'm going to go with Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe. That expensive little black book belonged to Marilyn Monroe. Oh, Will stays at 3, Rosie goes to 5, and Rona goes to 8. And you all have a chance to convert those spins into big press of luck dollars. So don't go away now. The fun's just starting. We'll be right back. All right, we're back with our three players, our quick wits, Will and Ron. I got to watch myself with these two players especially. But we've got some prizes up there, some surprises, and over $13,000 in cash, and a few whammies up there in the game board. I added a few during commercial breaks. No, I didn't. They're still up there, and you want to stay away from them. Remember, the player who ends this round on top gets to come back and, not actually gets to come back, but gets to play last in the final round, and that's an advantage. You got me, so I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins if you have a fear of the whammy at any time during your turn. Four whammies put you out of the game, so avoid that like the play. All right, the player with the fewest spins. Will, 3 spins, no dollars. Big bucks time. $200. Good start, Will. 2 more spins, $200. Press your luck or pass.
Stop.
That's $650. You're now up to $850. One more spin. Stop at $200 and a spin. You're now at $1,050. One spin left.
Stop
at $400. That's the quickest $1,450 you've ever made, Will.
Thank you.
$1,450. We now go to Rosie, our champion, with no dollars but 5 big spins. Rosie, are you ready?
Hey, come on, big buck.
Oh!
No. I can't follow around. You lose.
How charming. All right, Rosie, no dollars, 4 spins, 1 whammy. What are you going to do?
I'm going to go for it, of course.
All right.
Stop
at $100 and a spin. 4 spins left, $100, second place.
Oh, play, let's
here we
play.
Go.
Stop
it. Move one space to a bedroom set or $200 and a spin. Which would you prefer?
I better go with the bedroom set.
Bedroom set. Of course, the bedroom set, the value of the bedroom set is $719.
Oh, right.
You're up to 819. Second place, 3 spins. Press your luck with pass.
Oh, I'm going to go all the way. Please. Stop.
Stop at $500. You're at $1,319, $131 less than Will. Two more spins. Here we go. $250, you're first place. Hope you didn't lose your voice, Rosie. $1,569, $119 more than Will. One spin left, press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna go for it.
Go for it.
Stop.
Go back 2 spaces to $1,500. $3,069, Rosie, you're in first place. We now go over to Rona with 8 spins and no dollars. Are you ready, Rona?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Stop.
Oh. Sultan of money losing. All right, no dollars.
I told you that was going to happen.
No, I didn't do it. Honest. Rona, 7 spins. You can make some money.
Stop.
Uh-oh. Well, all in. 2 whammies, 6 spins, no dollars. What you want to do, Ron, is be careful about going into round 2 with 3
right.
whammies. So you have no dollars, you have a lot of spins left. But you want to...
Passing them.
All right, they get passed to Rosie. But she is the player with the highest amount of money. Rosie, 6 spins to you, $3,069.
Stop
at $550. So far, so good. 36.19, 5 spins left.
No whammies.
Stop at $550 again. You're up to 41.69, 4 more spins.
Stop
at over there. Unfortunately, he didn't forget the money. He took it with him, but we're going to take those 3 spins that are in the pass column.
Oh, I'm going
to move them over to the earn
bigger.
Column.
Yes.
Now, you're in the same position Rona was in, or is in, actually. 2 whammies, no dollars, and you want to be careful with picking up a 3rd whammy for the second round. 3 spins left. If you pass them, they would go to Will. You can, of course, keep going.
I'll try one.
One, she's going to go. One spin, stop at $350. Yes. Now you're back into the money column. Two spins left, Rosie. What are you going to do now?
You have to pass.
Pass them. They go to Will. Here they come, Will. 1450, two spins. You've got to take stop at $700. It's $2150. One more spin. Here we go. Trying to avoid the whammy. A whammy. Oh, he took away your money, Will. Rosie timed it. No dollars, one whammy, and no spins left. Rona, you have $0 and two whammies. Rosie, you got first place. You got the advantage of $350 and two whammies. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises right after this. I've got four more questions. That means four more opportunities to win some spins. Remember, in this round, a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready for your first question?
Ready.
All right. How many times a year does the average American child get sick? Will?
Five.
All right. Is the correct answer five, three, or seven?
Wow.
What do you think, Rosie?
I'll go with five.
Five, says Rosie. Let's go to Rona.
I say three.
Three. The average American kid gets sick three times a year. Will and Rosie, no spins. Rona picks up a spin. Second question, here it comes. What is the best possible hand in poker? Rona.
Royal flush.
All right, is the correct answer royal flush, full house, or four of a kind? Will?
Royal flush.
Will says it's royal flush. Rosie, what do you think?
I agree, royal flush.
Royal flush. The best possible poker hand is a royal flush. And that means Will picks up a spin, and Rosie picks up a spin, and Rona goes to four. Here's the third question. If you have a C note, you have $100. How much money is in your wallet if you have a fin? Will.
Five.
All right. Is the correct answer $5, $10, or $20? Rosie?
Five.
Five.
$5, says Rosie. How about you, Ron?
I say $5.
$5. A fin in your wallet is worth $5. Will goes to four, Rosie to two, and Ron to five. Here's the fourth and final. That's a lot of Fs. Here we go. In the popular game of Monopoly, how many dollars do you collect when you pass go? Rona?
200.
All right, is the correct answer $200, $100, or $500? Will?
$200.
200, says Will. Rosie, how about you?
Pass go and collect 200.
Collect 200. Passing go is indeed worth 200. Smackaroo. Yeah. Will, you go to five. Rosie goes to three, and Rona goes to eight. And that was our final question. All our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who the winner is going to be and press your luck. So come on back. Some money. Let's make some money. Actually, what happens is you make the money and I watch. There's $50,000 in cash up there waiting to be won. One of the prizes is worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammy, as I'm sure you won't forget the whammy, quite obviously. Let's take a look at your dollar totals. We have Will at $0, Ron at $0, Rosie $350. You're going to play last in this, the final round. Since you have the advantage, we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins, and that actually the least amount of money, rather than the fewest spins. The least amount of money, tie between Will and Rona. Player to my left goes first. Will, $0.
Let's go.
Five spins. Here you go.
Stop.
Stop at our whammy. Well, didn't cost you dollars, just cost you a spin. Four spins left,
Let's
Will.
Go.
Here we go.
Press my luck. Stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. From oblivion, Will, up to $5,000, and you still have four spins.
Let's go.
Stop at a stereo, valued on $1,550. You're now at $6,550. Three spins, gonna go again. Stop at Kona, Hawaii. Kona, Hawaii. The trip is valued at $1,556. $8,106, going again. Stop it and go back two spaces to $4,000 and a spin. $12,106, two spins left. Will, you've got $11,800 more than Rosie. What's your plan? Two more spins.
Pass.
The spins get. Those spins get passed to Rosie. She's the player with the next highest amount of money. You can contemplate them for a while, Rosie. We're going to go to Rona. Eight spins, $0, two whammies. Are you ready, Rona?
I'm ready.
A lot of money's coming up. Stop at $2,500. From third place to second place, seven spins. Go, she says. Stop again at $1,750. 42-50. Six spins left, Rona.
Go.
Stop it. Move one space to $2,000 or 750 and a spin. 2,000 gives you 62-50. Five spins left. Press your luck or pass. Go.
Stop
at $1,500. You're now up to 77-50. 5,000 less than will. Four spins. Press your luck or pass. Go, says Rona. What a roll. Three-wheeler for you, Rona. Value to the three-wheeler is $1,342. Brings you up to $9,092, $3,000 less than will. Three spins, you're gonna go again.
Stop
at $1,000 and a spin. You're now up to $10,092, three spins, $2,000 less than will, three spins left.
Lucky.
I'm going. Runner feels lucky.
Stop
at $1,500 and they're in first place. With $11,592. 500 less than will, two spins
I
left.
I still feel lucky.
You still feel lucky?
No whammies.
All right,
go.
No whammies.
Stop
at $2,500. Right. Now you're up to $14,092, 2,000 more than will, first place, one spin left.
I gotta go.
Gonna go. Oh, what a gutsy move. $14,000 on the line, 2,000. $16,092. Rona, what a roll. You are in first place by $4,000. We're now going to go to Rosie, who has three spins that she must take, $350, two whammies. Rosie, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go. Yes. One at a time. We've got to take them.
Stop
at $1,500. You're now up to $1,850. Two more to go. Here we go.
Stop
at $750 and a spin. That gives you $2,600. The one spin you picked up goes in the earned column. That's four over there, and one more you've got to take. Here we go.
Stop
at $500. You're now up to $3,100, third place, four spins that you can now do whatever you want with in terms of passing or pressing your luck.
I'm going to press my
pressing
luck.
Pressing on, four spins.
Stop
at $500. You're up to $3,600. Three spins left, press your luck or pass.
I'll go.
Go.
Stop
at $2,500. Yes. That's $6,100. You are $6,000 away from second place. You are in third place. Now, we inadvertently gave you an extra spin. You only have one spin left, which means you can press your luck or you can pass that spin. If you passed it, it would go to Rona with $16,092. If she hit a whammy, then Will would win the game. So you can either go for it yourself or pass it, but you only have one spin. What are you going to do, Rosie?
Oh, my stars. I'm going to go for it.
Go for it, says Rosie. $1,600. Rona, you could be the champion. You need something that gives you an additional spin, Rosie, to stay in the game.
Big bucks.
Stop it. Move one space to $2,000 or $750 and a spin.
I'll take the spin.
Yes, I would imagine you would, Rosie. That brings you up to $6,850. You now have a reprieve. You can press your luck again, and you again need something that gives you an additional spin to catch up to Rona.
Oh, my stars and garters. I'm going to go for it.
Go for it again, says Rosie.
Stop
at already. Rosie, you're not in the game, you just lost. We're back with today's big Press Your Luck winner, Rona, with $16,092. Rona, keep that smile going because Rod Roddy's going to tell you exactly what you won. Rod?
I sure will, Peter. Rona, you won a three-wheeler. Scooter by Abeck. Outdoors, indoors, up to 5 miles an hour. Finger controls, direct drive motor, rechargeable battery. Just plug in the household outlet. Scooter disassembles in 30 seconds. That prize worth $1,342 combined with the $14,750 in cash you've won gives you a grand total, Rona, of $16,092. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Rona, $16,092. And Rosie, you are not leaving with tears. You are leaving with $12,422. Congratulations, Rosie. Spend it well. Will, you played well. You're not going to be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank
it's been a pleasure. And we're going to see you next time, Rona. Until then, this is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye. Peter Tamarkin saying bye-bye for Press Your Luck. So long.